Oh my God, I cannot believe we're gonna see Area 51.
Hi.
I'm Paul.
I really need your help.
I don't know, we're on quite a tight schedule.
What's the matter, Clive?
There was an alien in the kitchenette making bagels and coffee.
Did you want tea?
No, I don't want tea.
Ooh, Marmite.
What if we wake up and find him inserting a probe into our anus?
They don't do that.
Anyone want one of these? Huh?
Zoil, report.
I'm closing in, I can feel it. In 24 hours, he's gonna wish he never set foot on planet Earth.
I want that little green prick dead ASAP.
Hi there.
There's a gun outside.
He cannot be from space, it's not possible.
Are they looking right now?
I got my people primed and ready to pick me up.
So what happens if you get caught?
No!
I'm gonna cut out my brain.
No!
It's kind of a buzzkill. Let's lighten the mood, shall we, Clive? When did you last get laid?
The individual that you're traveling with is highly dangerous.
It's not dangerous. He's kind of rude.
Wrong! Oh! What? This is small on my planet.
A couple of times I've seen him scratch his spaceman balls. He showed me things.
She's talking about his spaceman balls.
Why are we holding hands?
So we look like a family. Okay, we're just a couple of regular guys walking down the street with a small cowboy.
We got company.
Give me the alien!
Get your own alien.
I can honestly say, this is the most fun I have ever had.
Wanna send him to outer space.
I like this song.
Stoke the fire.
Paul.
Just watch.
It's a miracle.
Oh.
Why would you do that?
I'm not gonna eat a dead bird, am I?